21 schoolgirls recently released by the Nigerian militant group Boko Haram have been reunited with their families. There were scenes of joy during a church service in the capital, Abuja, as they met relatives for the first time in 2.5 years. The girls, now young women, were among over 200 female students seized from a school in Chibok in Nigeria's remote northeastern Borno state.